One of my highlights from the TOC gift bag is the bottle of Moraga Bel Air wine. Now, it is known as Southern California's only cult wine. So I have come to the vineyard in the heart of Los Angeles, here in Bel Air, to find out why.
Hi, Lynn.
Hi, Roxanne. This
Welcome
is amazing.
Welcome to Moraga Bel Air.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
I'm so excited to be here.
Okay.
So this is where the magic happens.
It is. We have 14 acres, of which 6.9 are in vine. We only do two varietals. So this flat swath right here is all our Sauvignon Blanc. All of our varietals are Bordelaise varietals from Bordeaux area. So the hillsides are all uplifted Santa Monica seabed, which means we can walk through and find ancient seashells and fish, etc., which produces the soil that's called calcareous. It's absolutely perfect for growing red grape varietals.
You describe Moraga Bel Air as Southern California's only cult wine. What makes a cult wine?
It means that your wine is considered of such a high quality that people look for it, they'll pay a pretty high premium price for it, and the fact that we're very, very tiny, we're only 1,000 cases. We're in white tablecloth restaurants in Los Angeles, Las Vegas, New York City.
So next time you're having a special dining experience in one of those cities, make sure you ask if they've got Moraga on the menu.
This is our cave. This is where we store and ferment our red wine. We are the only commercial wine cave in LA County, and we're going to be building a new cave next door and connecting the two. So this is where the magic happens. We actually produce the white wine in our stainless steel tanks. They go in here. We take about 20% of it and we put it into new French oak for 3 weeks. With the red wine, we actually ferment our red wine in these small open top fermenters. These are very expensive, much more hands-on.
Now, do you have the big barrel that everyone can stomp the grapes in?
We're gonna have to get that.
Okay. That's what I was hoping to do today.
I know. Well, come back during harvest and we'll set one up for you.
All right, well, instead of stomping on grapes, let's drink some.
Absolutely. This is our Moraga Sauvignon Blanc. We call it Moraga White. It's our 2017. It did just receive 94 points in the Wine Enthusiast September issue.
Now, where did these grapes grow?
These are actually right in front of us and right behind us. So it's all on this flat swath of land that goes down. First thing you do is look, but then you swirl. I already know that it's the perfect color and the perfect clarity. Cool. Then you smell. It's called the five S's of wine tasting. You smell and then you sip.
Divine. Oh my God.
So this is truly our signature profile.
So nice.
Thank you.
That is the nicest glass of wine I think I've ever had. We're going on an adventure. I don't think I wore the right shoes though. Nor am I holding the right, an empty wine glass and wedges doing this. Not ideal.
So here we have our 2015 Bordeaux blend, and we actually took the grapes right from this vineyard. It's where we grow Cabernet, Merlot, Petit Verdot is a little bit farther over, and Cabernet Franc over there. But all of these grapes together make our blend. This just won 94 points in the Wine Enthusiast. If you swirl it, like we were doing with the white.
Clearly I'm the rookie.
Sorry about that.
I promise I've only had half a glass.
And then you go ahead and you survey. You're going to smell.
I smell fantastic wine, that's what I smell.
Well, in that case, let's just cheers. Yes. Standing in the vineyard from whence it came.
This is heaven. With a view. To try this delicious wine yourself, head to moragabelair.com. This is the life. I think I might just park myself here for the rest of the day. Cheers.
Just sign up at clubwpt.com and get the game.